Be back at the bar and back in the place. Run away from me, girl.
Thank you.
On the upright bass. Back in the aquarium back there. Mike Bernal on the drum. This song is also on the that same album. And it's called I Drink to Remember, You Drink to Forget. make a new start. Today I'm giving my daughter away with her hand the key to my heart. Now I've seen her stumble and I've seen her fall, and I wipe the tears from her eyes. I stood behind her through it all, and my heart swells up with pride. Today I'm giving my daughter away. It's her time to make a new start. Today I'm giving my daughter away with her hand. You know, it's hard to let go of that little girl whose whole body used to sleep on my chest. Well, that lady's my baby, and I hope he knows she deserves only the best. Thank God for that little bitty truck stop in the rain. I do have another album. It's actually only downloadable right at this point. It's called Elvis, because I'm a big Elvis fan. I went to Sun Studios and recorded a few songs, enough to do an album. Wrote them, inspired, of course, by the music of Elvis Presley. And one of the songs I wrote is about my road manager over here, Big Frank. My Dutch friends, Frank and Ron Bob, take me all over this side of the pond, and sure appreciate them very much. Just about Big Frank. 6'3", half as wide, he's the kind of fella you want on your side. Big Elvis. I did, anybody interested in learning how to Texas two-step? You can even do it standing right where you are. But if you're a man, grab a woman. If you're a woman, grab a man. If you're a woman, you can grab a woman too, but stand over here. You can do that. Just make sure you're doing it right. So, this song is on the new El Rancho Azul. Mysterious album. And I feel somebody's pain here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Somebody, I don't know where you are. I think I'm over here. Somebody over here. That may be you. Yes, sir. I think it is you. There's some heartache over here. Wait a minute, I'm over here too. That's definitely that man right there too. Yeah. Yes, you, sir. There's also... Lord, there's a lot of heartache right here tonight. There's some pain because somebody here does not know how to Texas two-step. Maybe you got two left feet. I'm going to make one a right foot. Maybe you got two right feet. I'm going to make one a left foot. Right here tonight. Right on this dance floor. Just like this. Men, start with your left foot. Ladies, start with your right. Men, start with your left foot. Ladies, start with your right. And go like this. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. She asked me to dance, said I don't know how. She took me by the hand, said I should. Whispered in my ear, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 slow, quick, quick, slow. Somebody a happy birthday here tonight, a very important lady who has helped champion my music all over, especially here in France. It's Ellen Badon Tenucci. There you are. Happy birthday, honey. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Birthday. Hope it's the best one ever.
Thank you.
guidance of Johnny Cash, and his guitar player's name was, anyone? Johnny Cash's guitar player's name was Luther Perkins. There you go. Is everybody all right? Something very mysterious about that album. I really haven't figured it out, but something about the new album we have for sale on the break. El Rancho Azul. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup.
This next song is not on any of the, it's on the Cheating Heart Attack album. So south of Round Rock, Texas. And how many people have been to Austin, Texas? Anybody? All right. Well, come on back. You hear?
Yes.
Y'all that ain't been there, come on down.
South Round Rock.
Thank you very much. So, Ellen, you know, I should have asked you, and since it is your birthday, is there a certain song you'd like to hear? You want to think about it, then just get loud and proud. Texas Boogie? All right, we'll get that before we cut out of here. Because we're going to do two shows. We're going to take a small break in a little bit. But I would like to do a mandatory Merle Haggard, if you don't mind. Maybe one we could all sing along to.
First thing I ever know is a long whistle blow and a young dream growing up the ride. Or a freight train living down. Never know where I'm bound. No one to steer me right on the track. When an old rebel child, or back to me and mine, my mama seemed to know what played in school. Despite all my Sunday learning, toward the back I kept on turning, till mama couldn't hold me anymore. I turned 21, there's a new life without parole. Steer me right, but mama tried. Mama tried. Your old daddy rests like my mom a heavy load. She tries very hard to fill his shoes. Working out with that rest wouldn't be half the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. I turned 21 in prison, doing life down the road. Lord, you see me right.
Azul.
pas trop, mais bon.
Everybody okay? Don, your nose is bleeding. Strange, very mysterious record, El Rancho Azul.
C'est pas la photo qui est sur l'album.
Hein?
Vous l'avez vu l'album?
Oui, oui, je l'ai. Ouais.
Ah, bah, c'est pour ça qu'il est en première page. Enfin...
C'est pour ça qu'il parle de ça.
Ah, oui,
thank you.
What's up, everybody, from Miss Pam Watson, Austin, Texas?